Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, how to cross reference two Excel sheet. Okay, now see this sheet 1 and sheet 2. Set this number whatever already and click equal sheet number 2 and hold shift and type on A on. Click enter. Okay. Drag this autofill and copy this. Ctrl C for copy and right click mouse, paste special and click values. Now okay, thanks for watching video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share.